Hi, welcome to the lab. In order to be successful and safe in the lab, we must ensure certain precautions. The first thing that is expected is proper lab attire. The second thing that we expect from you is your lab manual, a lab notebook, and a pen. Nothing else, no extra notes. And the third thing is proper behavior. This includes no running and no fooling around in the lab. Part of being safe in the lab includes proper attire. It is expected that prior to entering the lab, you come with a fully buttoned lab coat, buttoned from top to bottom, ensuring that the sleeves of the lab coat meet wrist level. Please ensure that your hair is tied back if it is long enough to be tied back. You are also required to bring lab safety goggles, which will be put on as soon as you enter the lab. For your footwear, it is expected that you are wearing running shoes. No open-toed sandals, no heels of any kind, or you will be asked to leave the lab until you have proper footwear. There are two common types of injuries that can occur in a lab. One is burns and the other is cuts. It is important that you report any injuries to your facilitator or the lab technician. In the event of a chemical spill or burn on your hand, please go to the nearest washing station and wash under cold water for a minimum of 10 minutes. In the event that you get chemical in or near your eye, you must wash using the eye wash station with cold water for, again, minimum 10 minutes. In the event of a minor cut, please squeeze the area gently in order to allow a few droplets of blood to leave. Please inform your instructor or lab technician immediately. It is important that you are aware where your fire extinguishers are. In the event of a small fire, please evacuate the area immediately, informing either your instructor or the lab technician. Despite best lab practices, accidents can happen. In the event that broken glass does happen, please remove yourself from the area immediately and inform either the instructor or the lab technician about the incident. All broken glass goes into a specific container labeled broken glass. After you have completed your experiment, it is required of you to clean up your lab space. Cleaning up the lab space includes chemical disposal. All chemicals will be disposed in proper specific containers as instructed by your lab instructor. It is important to remember that under no circumstances do chemicals go down the sink. Also remember that no food or drink is allowed into the lab. Thank you for watching our safety video. And remember, you're responsible for your safety and the safety of others.